Hello everyone, in this Photoshop tutorial I'm gonna show you how to edit product photos for e-commerce websites. In this case we will edit out some glasses, and this tutorial was requested by Mohamed Ahmed. These are the glasses that we are gonna edit. Now as you can see they are not black, they are some kind of brown. So let's get the color out. We'll go to filter and then camera raw filter. And from here we will use the basics. First let's add some exposure. Now we'll lower the contrast. Increase the shadows, the whites and the blacks too. We'll add some texture, but just a little bit. And we'll add some colors with vibrance and saturation, but just a little bit. Now as you can see we have the brown color, but now when we zoom in, as you can see we have some noise. Let's fix that. We'll go to details and now we'll increase the noise reduction. Like this. And the color noise reduction. Like this is good. We are ready to edit our glasses. Press OK. Now, we'll cut out the glasses from the background. We'll do it by using the pen tool. Just select the pen tool. By the way, I have a tutorial on how to use the pen tool, the link will be down in the description below. I will speed up the video. Now, once you made the selection, I forgot first, let's unlock the layer, just double click on it and press OK. Now, once you make the selection, just right click, select make selection, press OK, and now just press the backspace key to remove it. Now I'll continue with the cutting. We are done with the selection of the glasses. Again, right click, make selection, press OK. And now, because we made a selection of the glasses, we need to erase the background. We'll select the Rectangular Marquee tool, right click on the selection and then go to Select Inverse. When you select Select Inverse, it will make selection of everything but the selection that you made. So now, it made the selection only of the background without the glasses. Now just press Backspace. And as you can see, now we have only our sunglasses. Now let's crop the image. Select the crop tool. Let's center the glasses. Like this. Press OK. Now let's create a blank layer. Put it below the glasses layer. Select the Paint Bucket tool and we'll paint a white background behind the glasses. Now, we'll add some shadows. Now select the Eclipse tool. Let's make one shape here. Select black color. Let's put it right about here. Now we need to duplicate the layer. Just press Command J or Control J or just right click on the layer and select Duplicate Layer from here. the other shape will be right here. Now, hold down the shift key and select both of the shapes, both the layers. Right click on them and go to merge shapes. Now we'll add blur to them. Go to filter, then blur, then Gaussian blur. Photoshop wants to convert it to a smart object, press OK. Now just select the amount that you want. I think this is good for me, press OK. Now I will lower the opacity a little bit. Like this. And now just grab the layer and put it below the glasses layer. Let's call this glasses. Now we need to make two more shadows right about here. Again with the Eclipse tool selected and the black color. This will be the first shape. Now let's make a duplicate of it. Right about here. Again, hold the shift key, select both layers, right click on them, merge shapes. Now go to filter, blur, Gaussian blur, convert it to a smart object. Right about here is good, press OK. Again, I will lower the opacity a little bit so that it matches these shadows here. Again, put it below the eyeglasses layer. Then we have beautiful shadows below the eyeglasses. Now, if you want, you can make a reflection on the glasses. Let me show you how. Again, grab the pen tool and just make a selection. I will speed up again the video. Once you made the selection, right click, select make selection, press OK. And now on the new layer, select the gradient tool from here. And for the color, go to basic. And this, we will grab this one, but instead of black, we will make it a gray color. Like this. Press OK now. Let's make the gradient. Like this. And now all we need to do is lower the opacity. We need just a minor reflection. Like this. Now if you think it's too much, just grab the eraser tool with the hardness at 0 and just erase. Like this, this reflection is good, maybe a little bit less opacity. Now I will make the same for the other glass. Now once I make the selection, again, create a new layer, select the gradient tool, now the color is selected, like this. For the opacity, now let's erase a little bit here, so that it's the same on both sides, like this. Now as you can see, they look more 3D. This is the final result. Let me just open up the image so that you can see the before and the after. This is the before and this is the after. The before and the after. This tutorial was requested by Mohamed Ahmed, and if you have product photos that you want me to edit, you can send them on my social media accounts. You will find the links down in the description below. And this is the tutorial for today. If you like the video, press the thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more Photoshop and Lightroom tutorials. Thank you. Bye bye.